Nächste Läuferin, nächste Skate aus Australien, from Australia, Killani Crane.
Killani is 17 years old, born in Newcastle, coached by George Galanis and Tiffany Chin, choreographed by Alex Chang. Short program music is Flamenco Fire.
Killani Crane.
Okay, that was a bucket of fun. Super energetic. Killani creates excitement when she skates. The energy is infectious. Here with the jump combination. Questionable edge going into the first jump. Triple loop was very well done. The double axel a little iffy on the landing, but well rotated. For me, the highlight of the program was definitely the spinning. It was very fast, very well centered, great positions, tremendous flexibility. She hit all the marks. The Australian team was competing last week in Salt Lake City and had terrible problems making it here to Germany. Change of flights, delays. Some of them even lost their skates. Fortunately, they turned up in time for the event. Kailani practices at home in Newcastle. During the low season, in the high season, she trains with Tiffany Chin in Los Angeles. Her best short program score, 47.91.
Crane from Australia. Sie erhält eine Punktzahl von 50,42, eine neue Saisonbestleistung.
All that energy paid off, a new personal best of 50.42.
She's currently in sixth place. Thank you.